The Book of Disquiet by Fernando Pessoa, Section 86. Perhaps everything in life is the degeneration of something else. Perhaps existence is always an approximation, an advent, or surroundings. Just as Christianity was but the prophetic degeneration of a debased Neoplatonism, the Romanization of Hellenism through Judaism, so our age, senile and carcinogenic, is the multiple deviation of all great goals, concordant or conflicting, whose defeat gave rise to all the negations we use to affirm ourselves. We live an intermission with band music. But what do I, in this fourth floor room, have to do with sociologies such as these? They are all a dream to me, like Babylonian princesses. And to occupy ourselves with humanity is a futile enterprise, an archaeology of the present. I'll disappear in the fog as a foreigner to all life, as a human island detached from the dream of the sea, as a uselessly existing ship that floats on the surface of everything.